I'm not sure he has a deep sense of history. He has an understanding of Canadian history, but I think it's a particular view of Canadian history. And I think history is so complicated, and I think there's so many different aspects we can see it from. I'm not sure, from at least what he said about history, that he sees a particular version of Canada. I'm not sure he sees some of the many nuances or the many different possible versions of Canadian history.